We are following breaking news. Former Episcopal Bishop Heather Cook, who was driving drunk when she hit and killed a cyclist in Roland Park in 2014, will be released from prison next month. Cook pleaded guilty to charges connected with the death of Thomas Palermo and was sentenced to 7 years. Her release in May means that she will serve just over 3.5 years. She had already earned a reduced sentence for good behavior.